Guys, Avery down here at beautiful Redwater Dodge. Today we're showing you our newest trade. It's a 2017 Ram 1500 SLT, max steel in color. You don't see max steel too much in really anything, but especially in SLT, so this one's always nice. I actually had the pleasure of driving this over the weekend as my customer traded in, and I gotta say, guys, it's a beautiful truck. If you don't need all the options, you don't wanna pay for all the options, this one's got a nice couple of set of bells and whistles, and I think you guys will enjoy it. Crew cab back seat. Even got a hard top tonneau cover in this one here, which is quite nice. He's even got these Ram style mud flaps on it. Let's just head around to the back. Dual exhaust, hitch receiver, backup camera, guys. Beautiful box, pretty good condition as well, I must mention. Come around to the side here, guys. Again, very good tires. Got the Duelers on there. Nice sport kind of tow mirrors as well. He's even got the little blind spot displays if you guys need that as well. Chrome front bumper, chrome grille, and some beautiful fog lights, guys. So that's the outside of the truck. Very clean, very pristine. Let's check out the inside. All right, guys, inside the vehicle here, let's go over some of the options. We got this beautiful premium cloth, the bucket seat here. What that basically means is gonna hold you in, going around corners really fast or whatever. As you can see, I'm not bouncing around too much, and I'm really trying. Even have the bench seat in this one here, guys. So you got the third seat in the middle if you got another passenger, or maybe you just like the space in between yourself and the other passenger as well. Just in here, guys, you got these nice Ram charging deck, USB aux cord, and then a 12 volt just beside that there, guys. And there's quite a bit of storage in here. You could easily throw a couple phones in here, maybe a map, whatever the case may be. Ram's got you covered there. And again, three cup holders here. Easily can be flipped up if you have to. There's even some storage underneath here as well, guys, if you want to put your magazines or maybe your maps, or I don't know if anyone still uses maps, but if you do, Ram's got you covered there. You've got this beautiful 5-inch touchscreen Uconnect system here. You got SiriusXM radio, you got your media, hook up your phone. There's even a digital compass if you do any, I don't know, mountain biking and you want to know kind of where you are or something, I don't know. Settings, you can hook up all your great stuff there. Temperature outside, guys, auto dimming mirror. As it is an SLT, there is a couple upgraded features. Your climate control, very accessible here. I love Ram just because of the dials they have rather than all the other companies with the buttons. So they got you covered in that accent there. Heated seats in this one, guys, as well as a heated wheel. That's what I was talking about. There is a tow package on this one, so you got the trailer brake there. 115 volt plug-in. Plug in your phone or whatever the case may be. There's even some more storage here. Throw some other crap in there if you had to. USB just down below there, and then right here, guys, a 12 volt auxiliary. This is a 8-speed transmission, so the top of the line transmission for this year and also currently what we're running right now in 2019. So it's going to be the e-shift device. Push your foot on the brake. You can easily change gears as well as change yourself four lock, four low, two-wheel drive, obviously. So pretty nice feature. It is a little challenging to get used to, but once you're used to it, guys, it's awesome. You know, throw it in gear, throw it back. Very accessible, very nice feature to have for sure. Again, leather wrapped steering wheel. It is heated, as mentioned before. You got your cruise control, Bluetooth accessible on here, as well as your volume, and you can change the radio station without ever having to take your hands off the wheel, which is really nice. You even have the digital speedometer set up here that's very similar to like a sport model, so that's quite nice as well. You can see all your great stuff here. You can hook up your screen settings, blah blah blah. Very accessible, very customizable, something I quite enjoy myself. You just feel like you're driving a more expensive vehicle just if a digital speedometer. It's really weird. So that's it, guys. There's even power folding mirrors, like very loaded up. You can probably see the camera guy now or myself, but that's it, the front seat, guys. Let's check out the back. All right, guys, so in the back seat here, it is a crew cab, so the biggest in its class. Again, the premium cloth, bucket style seats in the back here for three passengers, maybe four if you can fit a guy on the floor. We didn't tell you to do that though. You got some cup holders here in the middle, guys, two cup holders, again, wrapped with that premium cloth, as well as you got two cup holders on the ground there. So you got lots of cup holders in the back here, guys. You even got some cup holders on the doors there as well, some nice accessible storage. And it's even power windows back here as well, which is nice for the passengers. You can also flip these up here, guys. Ram flat deck system, so if you ever need to flat deck your back seat there, maybe you don't want the kids' feet hanging, blah blah blah, Ram's got you covered there. Big grocery trip, maybe you just spent 80 grand at Costco and you don't want all your stuff rolling around, we got you covered. In floor storage as well, guys. And then just right under this mat here, I'm gonna crawl like Tarzan over here. Boom, more in floor storage. Flip that up. You can also take this out and clean it if you had to. It can even be used as a cooler for those sody pops. So, guys, that's the back seat here. Very accessible. again, biggest in its class. And what else do you need to know, really? Let's head back to the front and tell you guys can purchase this truck. So guys, 2017, less than 30,000 kilometers on it. SLT, you got some of the great features like heated seats, heated wheel, digital speedometer, bench seat, and the list just keeps going on and on and on. So guys, give us a call, 780-942-3629, or just email sales@renwarnerdodge.com, whatever platform you're watching this on. You can even comment down below, and we'll get in touch with you guys. It's a beautiful truck, great price point, great kilometers, and it's a Ram, so there's nothing better. We'll see you soon.